the Slim Shady LP, which is like classic, like insane. You know what I never realized for a long time? That's Kim in the trunk of his car. What I remember about this is just how crazy it was and how politically incorrect everybody just went so insane and picketed and all this other stuff. But it's funny because all the negative things that came with this album and Eminem back then actually made him even more popular. Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did? Try sin and get fucked up worse than my life is? My brain's dead weight. I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I want to impregnate. His actual first album, which I would have bought today as well, but I already own it, is called The Infinite, and he recorded it back in Detroit, and that, to this, is night and day. But this is still a guy who isn't famous yet. I'm sure he got his deal and he had some money in his pocket and he's working with Dr. Dre and shit's crazy and he's like, oh my God, but he still wasn't like selling a million, albums in a week and this and that.